Welcome back to episode 4. But yeah, like I was saying, I was very well suited to win season 4 as well, but of course, obviously not as well suited as Tommy SX was. So, hopefully, I'm the best suited person in the game right now. There's a possibility that I'm not, so I'm not gonna, like, throw anything out there. I'm just gonna hope. Bunch of gold here, so I can hopefully heal up now. I should try and go for a Prot 3 chest plate, I think. Because if I stick with ice type, people are definitely gonna try and melee me, so I should get as much armor as I can. Okay, there's more gold up there. Good, and there's more gold up there. I think it's even a cave, yeah. So it's not bad at all. I get up here really fast. Lock that off. Let's go up here. Here an Enderman, I'm not gonna kill it because I don't really need it. I mean, I suppose I could kill it because I have a pearl right now. I have two pearls right now. What the fuck? Where did I get the second pearl from? And I guess I'm not complaining, but. Crimson is slain by Futano. GG. Crimson is a Python. That sucks. The thing is, when you kill somebody in Switch, it like broadcasts to the whole server what type you are. So like that's one of the disadvantages of switching with somebody. But I suppose if you get a good enough type, there's absolutely no reason to not go for it. Jesus Christ, dude. Because I think you get like a minute to run the switch command, so you can think about it, for sure. Which is, I suppose, pretty nice. Hello, you. I kill you really fast. Thank you, sir. I think you have to kill two silverfish. And they spawn naturally, I believe. So, that's interesting. Yeah, I should be enchanting as many books as I can right now to try and get prot on everything. Let me do that really fast. And let me do that really fast. And now I can do this pretty fast. Prot, and then smack these two together for two levels. Yeah, I mean, if somebody comes in my cave right now and, like, melees me, I don't have healing, but I do have, like, a bunch of fucking gear, so I'm not too afraid, but of course I still should be, because there's a very good chance that the person who would come after me would be, like, Steel-type, for example, and that would completely fuck me over, which is funny, because there are a few Nuzlocke types that do actually work, like the Pokemon types. Like, in terms of super effectiveness and whatnot, which I find to be pretty fun. I mean, obviously that's, like, one of the objectives with this type of, UHC, but it's not the primary objective. The primary objective, obviously, is just to make a Pokemon Minecraft reporter ground. I also don't need string right now. Hopefully nobody picks that up, because that would be awkward. There's stuff back here. I think there might... No, there isn't. I was lied to. Oh, maybe there is, actually. Hello, zombies. I think it's a spawner, maybe. No, it's just a bunch of zombies. One of which was already half health. It's interesting. So there's nothing there. I just came out from right there. This is Y14, so technically there can be diamonds on the floor, but I don't think there are going to be any. But yeah, back on the basketball stuff, like I said it was gonna be. So, obviously I've lived in Massachusetts my entire life, which means I'm gonna be a fucking diehard Celtics fan, which I still am to this day. And, yeah, I mean, I don't know. There are a bunch of, I know people are probably gonna be in the comments like, oh, fucking, you're a Celtics fan, unsubbed. Not all Celtics fans are fucking assholes, dude. Which is being an asshole in itself by saying not all fans are assholes, or fucking assholes. Because we don't all enjoy anal in Boston, believe it or not. Especially the males. But yeah. So, actually there's fucking lava over here, give me this. Better be a cave. There's a lot of early hunting, so like I said, I'm probably just gonna cave until meetup. Although, clearly it's not turning out too well for me right now. I only have 19 gold. Which is not that much at all. Cac should not be saying anything in chat. But, it is his round, I suppose, so get free. I wonder if Cac's like recording or if he's just spectating for the sake of spectating. So yeah, Dibs and Sean's loot was a nice find. Actually, let me quickly do this really fast. I forgot how I can do that now. Oh, it's only 4 levels. That's even more of a steal, dude. What the hell? Throw out the extra sticks. Smelt gold at some point. Man, my cave walk is really not good right now. It's fucking garbage, actually. Matter of fact. So hopefully I can turn that shit around, because obviously caving is a huge part of Minecraft. Especially UHC. As seen by my first episode. Jesus fucking Christ, dude. I still can't believe I did that. I think I'm gonna title that episode Diamond Storm. I know that's a rock-type move, but... I mean, we don't have fucking... And I'm probably not gonna pick rock-type anyway. On top of that. But yeah, like, I don't know what we're gonna do for the first episode titles. At least the people who title their episodes after moves, because not everybody does that, obviously, but... Yeah.
I don't know.
Because, I mean, Diamond Storm makes sense because I've fucking found, like, 17, 18 diamonds in episode 1. Which was fucking crazy, mind you. And then I got the 13 diamonds off of Dibs and Sean. That was completely lucky too, by the way. I should not have found that stuff, but I did. I was still under the impression that it was underground, so I would have stuck around there for a bit longer had I not decided, fuck it, I'm not gonna try and find that stuff. That was... I'm still appalled by that, actually. Well, not, appalled is not the correct word, because it's a negative term. I still cannot fathom the fact that that occurred, especially since it gave me my fucking chest plate and my power 4, so. It's crazy as heck, dude. I literally just dug right into a cave. Like a perfect level. This fucking single vein of gold there, that's great. I also, I'm contemplating switching back to my G35. It broke, so I would have to buy another one, but it's not really a big deal. Seriously? 2 1 veins of gold? It's 21 gold. Still 3 off, my guy. Let me just do this right now, because, you know what? Why not go for sharp 4 diamond? I have the time. Actually, you know what I could have done was I could have fucking unlocked bug type, but oh well. Because bug type with power 4 would be fucking crazy, I think, but ice type is probably just as good considering I shoot people and it gives them slowness. So how many people have died so far? Dibs killed 2 people, Dibs died himself, so that's 3. Fairy and Frost killed each other, so that's two. So that's five, six, seven, eight. Half the game has died in the first few episodes. That's a little crazy. Hello, Fugano. Or not Fugano, it's a regular player. 55, I'm gonna pearl down there. Goodness, okay, that was brick. Okay, I need to heal right now then. Fuck, prot 2. Okay, now I need to heal. Like, right now. Fuck, dude. I lost all my furnaces, so now I have to cook shit. Throw the rod out. Power 3 is useless. Fuck, 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 fuck. People are definitely gonna start coming for me now, because I just killed Brick, so... Jesus Christ. People still don't know my type either, which is good. Yeah, they beat me to it. So I can heal one more time, which is good. Back at 9 hearts. The problem is that I just used all my healing, so... I hope some of you enjoyed that short battle between Shadow Brick and I. That was fucking crazy. I was not expecting that. Had I not turned around, Brick definitely would have backstabbed me and I would have died, so... Yeah, let me do this really fucking quickly. Jesus Christ, dude. It wasn't even that I turned around, I looked down to dig down. Oh my goodness. Fucking Brick scared the shit out of me, dude. I feel like Tommy is gonna come after me now. Just feels something... Feels like something that's gonna happen. Did Sid heal back to full? I think Sid has normal type. That's actually sort of impressive though, he's on half a heart. Okay, hello cave that's been explored. I need healing, dude. I don't have... I'm fucking Genji right now. I need healing. 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 Fucking... Low health. I need healing. Critical health. I need healing. Good old Overwatch. Which is my favorite video game right now, by the way. In case you're not aware. But I don't play video games that often anymore anyway, because... I am a full-class adult at this point. I do my own money collecting through a job that I have. And, yeah. Crimson has returned. about to be the end of episode 5. Nice, Crimson. Classical. This is not Hypixel. This is indeed not Hypixel. I hear lava over here, so let's go in this direction. Jesus fucking Christ, Rick. I'm still shaken by that. I need gold right now, dude. Don't set myself on fire, that would be a bad idea. Don't jump in lava either, that would also be an incredibly bad idea. I hate this light map, dude. I can't see anything. There's another ravine down here. Like, I can't tell the difference between iron and fucking gold. Lame as hell. Is there seriously no gold in this ravine? I feel like it was picked clean by somebody who just, like, left no trace whatsoever. I feel like water type needs a buff. That was one of the easiest types to get in the game. Barring my type, of course. I literally could have gotten my type 2 seconds into the game if I wanted. And nobody took water. It's literally like one of the easiest types to get. So it's very interesting that a bunch of people went through the strategy of don't pick a type so you can be anonymous, because it's incredibly difficult to destroy. Not destroyed, but to kill somebody who, has a type, for obvious reasons. Although, you do gain the advantage when people not knowing, where you are, so. Like, if people wanted, they could come to me right now and fucking kill me. Which could very well happen, because, I mean, as you saw there with my fight with Brick, I literally almost died, and he very undergeared me, and I very overgeared him. I wish I could have killed him before he ate his gapples. I should have just probed on him the second I saw him instead of shooting at him. But at the same time, me shooting at him in that, like, hallway type thing, when I froze him twice, which, by the way, has a very small chance of happening, I believe. That definitely helped. Let me check, actually, how often that is. Freeze dry. What? Water below the player will turn into ice for 15 seconds. Oh, that's the typical thing. Blizzard is not that. Wait, so what's the 20% chance? So I got, what's double 20? Well, 20% is 1 in 5, obviously, and then, so it's a 1 in 10 chance, I suppose, that I would get double freeze. Watch me fucking win. Actually, no, I probably can't win, because I don't have fucking healing. I guarantee you Cappy is going to go for grass again, and I want to kill myself. Because Cappy being grass is basically what screwed my game over in the first season. Or in the first FFA, not in the first FFA season. The first one I played. Which was season 4. Grass is incredibly fucking stupid broken. Actually, I could go for grass too. I get 3 gold. Is it hard to go for grass? That seems worth it. Also, my ear is like hurting a lot. Zarky's at 25. And the episode's actually about to end, so. That's intriguing. So we're going into episode 5 now, I think. I believe that's correct, yeah. Okay, empty cave that probably just only goes up. Yes, it does. It's kind of annoying. So yeah, there's the end of the episode. See you guys next time. Peace out, fam.